Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the MaST Community Charter School Dramas Club concert, our living room concert to thank our teachers. At this time, we want to thank all of our teachers for all their hard work, not only throughout the year, but especially during this time. So we're going to do a special concert tonight, and as you know, our concert is playing music from the 80s. Some of our teachers weren't born yet, but many of them were having fun in the 80s, so we decided to go with 80s. So we're going to start the concert off with Ileana Suarez. And Ileana, who's your first song dedicated to?
My first song is dedicated to the seventh grade teachers.
Okay, we thank the seventh grade teachers. Go ahead, Ileana.
And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well, then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for good times and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Well, you came and opened me, and now there's so much more I see. And so, by the way, I thank you. And then, for the times when we're apart, well, then close your eyes and know the words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for good signs and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for good times and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. That's what friends are for.
Thank you, Ileana. That was great. That was great. And that was Dion Warwick. And now Ileana is going to sing a second song. And how can you have an 80s concert without a song from Madonna? Take it away.
Okay. I've had other guys, I've looked into their eyes, but I never knew love before, till you walked through my door. I've had other lips, I've sailed through a thousand ships, they matter where I go. The one for me, baby, this I know, cause it's true love. You're the one I'm dreaming of. Your heart fits me like a glove, and I'm gonna be true blue, baby, I love you. I've heard all the lines, I've cried oh so many times. These teardrops, they won't fall again. I'm so excited cause you're my best friend. So if you should ever doubt, wonder what love is all about, just think back and remember, dear, those words whispered in your ear. I said, true love, you're the one I'm dreaming of. Your heart fits me like a glove, and I'm gonna be true blue, baby, I love you. True love, you're the one I'm dreaming of. Your heart fits me like a glove, and I'm gonna be true blue, baby, I love you. No more sadness, I kiss it goodbye. Sun is bursting right out of the sky. I searched the whole world for someone like you. Don't you know that it's true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, it's true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, it's true. If you should ever doubt, wonder what love is all about, just think back and remember, dear, those words whispered in your ear. I said, no more sadness, I kiss it goodbye. The sun is bursting right out of the sky. I searched the whole world for someone like you. Don't you know that it's true love? You're the one I'm dreaming of. Your heart fits me like a glove, and I'm gonna be true blue, baby, I love you, I love you. You're the one I'm dreaming of. Your heart fits me like a glove, and I'm gonna be true blue, baby, I love you. True love, baby, true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, it's true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, it's true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, oh baby, true love, it's.
Great job, Ileana. Ileana just learned that song today because somebody got sick. So that's what happens. Great job. You can mute now. We appreciate it. Awesome job, Ileana Suarez, who's playing Dorothy in this year's one of our Dorothys in this year's production. And right now we're going to go back to 1981 and a one-hit wonder. Kim Carnes. And we're going to bring up our youngest performer, Abigail Lichendorf. And she's going to sing Betty Davis Eyes. So how are you today, Abigail?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. And you're performing and you're dedicating your performance to whom?
I'm dedicating my performance to the fourth grade teachers.
Okay. And we thank the fourth grade teachers for all that they do for us. And take it away.
Thank you. Her lips, sweet surprise. Her hands are never cold. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn her music on you. You won't have to sing twice. She's pure as New York snow. She got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you. She'll unease you, all the better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She's got the red barbo standoff side. She's got Betty Davis size. She'll let you take her home. It whets her appetite. She'll lay you on her throne. She got Betty Davis eyes. She'll take a tumble on you. Roll you like you were dice. Until you come out blue. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll expose you. When she snows you off her feet with the crumbs, she throws you. She's ferocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes. And she'll tease you, she'll unease you, all the better just to please you. She's precocious, and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll tease you. She'll unease you. Just to please you. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll expose you. When she snows you. She knows you. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
Great job, Abigail. That was awesome.
Thank you
very much. Okay, next we're going to go over to one of our newest members of the Drama Club, and she's going to sing a classic by Journey. Welcome, Madison Skirinski.
Hi.
Hello, Madison. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. And we're going to dedicate your song today as well, correct?
Yeah, I'm dedicating my song to the RTI teacher.
Okay. Is there anybody else you want to dedicate your song to today?
And my mom, who's a fifth grade teacher.
And your mom's a fifth grade teacher at Fox Chase Elementary, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, take it away.
Highway run into the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round, you're on my mind. Restless heart, sleep alone tonight. Sending all my love along the wire. They say that the road ain't no place to start a family. Right down the line, it's been you and me. And love and music, man, ain't always what it's supposed to be. Oh boy, stand by me. I'm forever yours, faithfully. Circus life under the big top world. We all need the clowns to make us smile. Through space and time, always another show. Wonder where I am, lost without you. And being a part ain't easy on this love affair. Two strangers learn to fall in love again. I get the joy of rediscovering you. Oh boy, you stand by me. I'm forever yours, faithfully.
Excellent job, Madison. Excellent job. Thank you very much. And now we're going to go over to another new member of the drama club, Carter Koenig. And Carter is going to sing a song from a guy. When he came out in the 80s, everybody heard his voice. And then when they saw him, they were kind of like, wow, that voice is coming out of that person. And Carter, who are you dedicating your song to?
All the, wait.
Hold it up. There we go.
All the MaSTF.
Okay. And is there anybody else you want to say hi to today?
Well, I mean, my mom, I would, but she's outside my door right now, so.
And she's listening. Okay, and Carter, you're going to sing a song from Rick Astley, correct?
Yes.
Okay, take it away.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. I gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Say it inside. We both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. I'm gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give, never gonna give. Never gonna give, never gonna give. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Say it inside. We both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. I gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
All right, great job, Carter. Carter had it down. All right, now we're going to go over to Madison Forrest. Are you with us, Madison? Madison
Forrest. I'm here.
Okay.
Hi.
Madison has a special guest with her today.
I do.
And her father's back there with the drums, and Mr. Forrest has been joining us for the last 4 years producing in our productions, and they got the lights going.
Sorry.
And Madison, today most of the kids with the singers, I know it used to be, I guess 2 years ago, it was Shawn Mendes everybody had a crush on. and who's the person today?
I'm not sure. Probably Joshua Bassett.
Okay. And when I was a kid back in the 80s, my crush was Tiffany, back in the 87 when she was doing her mall tours. And ironically, you're going to sing a Tiffany song right now, correct?
Yeah, I'm going to sing I Think We're Alone Now.
And who are you dedicating your song to?
I'm dedicating my song to the fifth grade teachers. Is it?
Okay. So this goes out to all the fifth grade teachers, and we thank the fifth grade teachers for all that you have done. And Madison and Mr. Forrest, take it away.
Okay. All
right. Children behave. That's what they say. And watch how you play. They don't understand. And so we're running just as fast as we can, holding on to one another's hand. So down. The beating of our hearts is the only sound. Look at the way we gotta hide what we're doing. Cause what would they say if they ever knew?
Great job to the foresters over there in the barn in Somerton. All right, I was waiting for a little bit of the shoulder shrug, but you had the movement down and the hair swinging.
Yeah.
So thank you, Madison, and we'll talk to you later.
All right, bye.
Thank you. At this time, we are going to go via satellite over to New Jersey, and we have a special guest joining us. Mr. John O'Callaghan, some of you may know him if you would go to Keenan's in North Wildwood or to the Red Rooster. We're going to go over to Mr. John Callaghan, who's the lead singer of JAMISON Celtic Rock. Welcome aboard, John.
Hey, everybody. First of all, thank you very much for letting me be a part of your celebration. Obviously, you can see this is not a living room. This is actually our basement. Since the band are doing virtual recordings on Facebook and just out to the universe virtually, we have converted our basement into a recording studio. So that being said, I would like to dedicate this next song to your principal, Mrs. Santiago. Days.
She says when she feels like crying, she says that take a bow. Glory days, well, they'll pass you by. Glory days, never wanted any young girls. High. Glory days, glory days. Woo! Think I'm going down to, well, tonight I'm gonna drink till I get my fill. When I hope that I'm gonna, I don't sit around thinking about it, but I probably will. Well, just sitting back, trying to recapture a little love of Gloria. But the time slips away, leave you with nothing to stir is boring stories of glory days. Well, they'll pass you by, glory days. Haven't wondered any young girls, I glory days, glory days.
Thank you very much, everybody. Have a great night. Enjoy the rest of the show. Take care.
Thanks, John. We appreciate you joining us today. At this time, we're going to go over to Alessandra Earhart.
Hi.
Hi, Alessandra. And Alessandra is another one of our Dorothys, and you're going to do two songs for us today, and our first song is dedicated to whom?
It's dedicated to the special ed teachers and the school nurses.
Okay, and is there anybody else you want to mention today?
Yes, I made a sign just for my mom.
Take it up a little bit so she can see it. There we go. And where's your mom teach?
My mom teaches at St. Catherine of Siena's.
Okay, all right, and who's your first song today?
My first song is How Will I Know from Whitney Houston.
Okay, here we go.
There's a boy I know. He's the one I dream of. Looks into my eyes, takes me to the clouds above. Oh, I lose control, can't seem to get enough. When I wake from dreaming, tell me, is it really love? Ooh. How will I know? How will I know? How will I know? How will I know? How will I know if he really loves me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. I'm asking you what you know about these things. How will I know if he's thinking of me? I try to phone, but I'm too shy. Falling in love is so bittersweet. This love is strong, why do I feel weak? Awake me, I'm shaking. Wish I had you near me now. Said there's no mistaking. What I feel is really love. Well, tell me, how will I know? How will I know? How will I know? How will I know? How will I know if he really loves?
All right, great job, Alessandra. Okay, and you're going to do another song. The other song was requested, correct?
Yes, it was.
And who was it requested by?
You.
Okay, yes, this was another 80s song that I really liked and requested. And who is it dedicated to?
It is dedicated to all the school nurses.
Okay, this one is, okay, so you put them
together. Yeah, I put them together.
Okay, and who are we singing now?
I'm singing Only My Dreams by Debbie Gibson.
Okay, here we go. Thank you.
Every time I'm telling secrets, I remember how it used to be, and I realize how much I miss you, and I realize how it feels to be free. Now I see I'm up to no good, and I wanna start again. Can't remember when I felt good. No, I can't remember when. No, only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams. Couldn't see how much I miss you, couldn't see how much it meant. Now I see my world come tumbling down, now I see the road is bent. If I only once could hold you and remember how it used to be, if only I could scold you and forget how it feels to be free. No, only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams. No, 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 only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams. Thank you. know, only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams. No, 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 only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams. No, only in my dreams, as real as it may seem, it was only in my dreams.
Awesome job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Great job. And now we're going to welcome our producer of the Drama Club, Mrs. Hartner.
Hello, can you see me?
Hello, Mrs. Hartner.
Hello, how are you?
Where's your Olivia Newton-John headband you had on earlier?
Oh, I just took it off. My husband said, what are you doing? Are you back in the 80s?
Yes. I got my Frankie Says Relax shirt on today. So,
nice. Well, I worked out to Olivia Newton-John earlier, so there you go.
Did you? You got physical?
Yeah.
Nobody.
I just wanted to pop on and say hello to everybody, and of course, thank all of our students for doing this. I hope all the MaST staff and teachers love our concert this week. And I want to give a special thanks to and shout out to our first grade team, Mrs. Callahan, Miss Harold, Miss Wilkinson, and Miss Landis. I hope you're enjoying it as well.
Okay. Now, are you going to sing a song from the 80s?
I'm absolutely not going to sing. Nobody wants to not only hear me, but they definitely don't want to hear me sing.
What was your favorite song from the 80s, Miss Hartner? What was your favorite group? I'll make it easier on you.
Oh, my gosh. Well, I loved Eddie Gibson. That was just sang. I loved Michael Jackson, so I'm hoping to hear him. George Michael and Wham. Definitely a winner.
And what was your first concert in the 80s?
Oh, my gosh.
Mine was the Hooters.
I did go see the Hooters. Philly band. Yeah. I don't know.
Okay.
So who do we have next?
Okay, well, who's up next? You said you wanted to hear Michael Jackson. You requested a specific Michael Jackson song. So you requested, Mrs. Hartner requested Man in the Mirror, and Miss Bear asked for Michael Jackson as well. We couldn't get somebody to sing Michael Jackson, so we brought in an alumni. So Brendan Lash is joining us today.
Hey, how
Hello,
you doing?
Brendan, welcome back to MaST. It's good to see you.
Good to be back.
You just finished your first year of college?
Yes, sir.
Okay, and Brendan is going to sing for Mrs. Hartner, for Mrs. Bear, and for the rest of the teachers. And he's thanking
the kindergarten teachers, all the great work they do.
Okay, take it away, Brendan.
I will do. I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street without enough to eat. Could it be really me pretending not to see their needs? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and one man's soul. They follow the pattern of the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. Change. Na 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 na. I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love, and it's time that I realized there's some with no home, and not a nickel to loan. Could it be really me pretending that they're not alone? A willow deeply scarred, somebody's broken heart on a washed out dream. They follow the pattern of the wind, you see, cause they got nowhere to be. That's why I'm starting with me. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. Change. Na 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 na.
Thank you, Brendan. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for joining us. Good to see you.
No problem. It's great seeing everyone.
Okay. All right. Now we're going to go over to Madison Rowntree. Madison joined us, and another we mentioned the Hooters earlier. They wrote a Grammy hit for a lady named Cindy Lauper, and Madison is going to sing a song from Cindy Lauper. And who are you dedicating your song to?
The third grade teachers.
Okay. Take it away, Madison.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcase of memories. Time after, sometimes you picture me. I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me. I can hear what you've said. Then you say, go slow. I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time. After my picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. Thank you. you said, go slow, I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting. Time after time, time after time, time after time, time after time, time after time. Thank you.
Thank you, Madison. Excellent job. And that song was requested by Mr. Holtz. So, Mr. Holtz, I hope you enjoyed it. And now we're going to move on to the Brown twins, Amir and Anaya. Are you there, ladies?
Hi.
Yes, we are.
All right. And you're going to sing a beautiful song?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And who is your song dedicated to?
Our song is dedicated to the second grade teachers.
Okay.
And also the sixth grade teachers as well.
Okay. And what are you singing for us today?
We are singing Wind Beneath My Wings by Bette Midler.
Okay. Take it away.
Must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine, that's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strain. Beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I can fly higher than an eagle. For you are the wind beneath my wings. It might have appeared to go unnoticed, but I've got it all here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course I know it. I would be nothing without you. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything I wish I could be. I would fly higher than an eagle. For you are the wind beneath my wings. Did I ever tell you you're my hero? You're everything, everything I wish I could be. Oh, when I can fly higher. my wings. If you are the wind, then need my wings. Oh, the wind beneath my wings. You are the wind beneath my wings. Fly, fly, fly away. You let me fly so high. Oh, the wind beneath my wings. Oh, you, you, you. The wind beneath my wings. Fly, fly. So high against the sky. So high I almost touched the sky. Thank you, thank you. Thank God for you, the wind beneath my wings.
Thank you, ladies. Excellent job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excellent job. Okay, now we're going to go to Stephen Schmidt.
Hello.
Okay. I need to see Stephen Schmidt.
Hello.
All right, hold on. There we go. All right. And Stephen,
yes.
Who are you dedicating your song to?
I am dedicating my song to all the wonderful high school teachers.
Okay, all the high school teachers. Is there anyone else you want to thank?
Let me see. Oh, yes, my wonderful mother, Mrs. Harrell, who's a first grade teacher at MaST.
Okay, all right. And your song was a request, and his song is requested by two people. By Miss Beck, our wonderful director of the Shakespeare Society, and my dear friend from college and a math teacher. Everybody knows him as Mr. D. So take it away, Stephen.
Thank you. Jitterbug. A jitterbug. A jitterbug. A jitterbug. You put the boom boom into my heart. You set my soul sky high when your loving starts. A jitterbug into my brain. It goes a bang, bang, bang. Till my feet do the same. But something's bugging me. Something ain't right. My best friend told me what you did last night. Left me sleeping in my bed. I was dreaming when I could have been with you instead. Wake me up before you go-go. Leave me hanging like I'm on a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. I don't want to miss you when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go-go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. I want to hit that high. Yeah, yeah. You take the gray skies out of my way. You make the sunshine brighter than Doris Day. Turn a bright spark into a flame. My beat's permanent, never been the same. Cause you're my lady, I'm your fool. Makes me crazy when you act so cool. Okay, let's not fight. We'll go dancing, everything will be alright. Wake me up before you go, go. Leave me hanging like I'm on a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go. Take me dancing tonight. Gonna hit that high. Yeah, yeah, yeah. A jitterbug. Woo! A jitterbug. Cuddle up, baby. Move in tight. We'll go dancing tomorrow night. It's cold out there, but it's warm in bed. They can dance. We'll stay at home instead. A jitterbug. Wake me up before you go-go. Leave me hanging like I'm on a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go-go. I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go-go. I ain't planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. I take you dancing tonight. Wake me up before you go-go. Don't you dare leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Before we go-go, take me dancing. A boom, 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 boom.
All right, good job, Steven. Steven, what's on your hands?
Yellow gloves.
Is that what George Michael wore?
Yes.
And Steven is also working on a finale of Steven in the Halls, correct?
Not a finale, but another one, yes.
Another one. Okay. So now we're going to go to Molly McDonough. Molly, are you with us?
Yep. Hi.
Okay. Hold on a minute. I'm just trying to figure out. I want to. Okay. Now I got to pull up Molly. I got to unpin. I'm getting used to this. And now, all right, there we go. All right. Molly's got all her albums behind us. And Molly, your song is dedicated to whom today?
My song is dedicated to all the program and classroom assistants. So everyone that just kind of helps out and is kind of, you know, doesn't always get the spotlight. So thank you to everyone that helps.
Okay. And you're singing?
I'm singing With or Without You by You Too.
By You Too. Okay. All right. Take it away, Molly.
All right.
That was awesome.
Thank you.
Greatly appreciate you joining us. Okay, and now we're going to leave Molly, and we're going to go to Mr. Justin Brown. You're with us today, Justin. Okay, let me bring Justin up. And there's Justin. How are you today, Justin? You got to unmute yourself.
There we are. I had my mic muted on my headset. There we are.
Okay, there we go. And Justin, who are you dedicating your song to today?
I'm dedicating my song to the eighth grade teachers.
Okay.
Big thank you to all of them.
Okay, as they're preparing for their kids to move up. And your song is being was also a request, and it was requested by Mrs. Stacy Callahan. And you're singing a classic by Rick Springfield. And a lot of people don't know he got his start. He was also in a soap opera called General Hospital. So take it away, Justin.
All right. Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. Lately something's changed and ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late, late at night. You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Where can I find a woman like that? I play along with the charade. That doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I want to tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late, late at night. You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Why can't I find a woman like that, like Jesse's girl? I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Where can I find a woman? Where can I find a woman like that? In the mirror all the time, wondering what she don't see in me. Yeah, I'm feeling cool with the lies. Ain't that the way love's supposed to be? Tell me, why can't I find a woman like that? You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I want Jesse's girl. Why can't I find a woman like that, like Jesse's girl? I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I want Jesse's girl.
Thank you, Justin. That was awesome. That was awesome. Okay, now we're going to go over to Hannah Pedagorski. Hannah, you with us today?
Yep, I'm here.
Okay, and Hannah is now, well, she's not yet, but she finished the classes. Hannah is now going to be not only getting ready to graduate from high school, she's also getting ready to graduate from?
From CCP.
From college. So Anna soon will have a high school diploma and a college degree. So we congratulate you on that. And Anna's going to sing two songs for us to take us home. And your first song is dedicated to whom?
To the specials teachers.
So that's a look at that. So this is for the art teachers, the computer teachers, and the music teachers. Mr. Mayor, Ms. Niddle, and all those people that teach a lot of kids Every day they see them once a week or what have you. So we thank the special teachers for all that they do as well. So Hannah, your first song is?
It's True Colors.
Okay, by Cindy Lauper, correct?
Mm-hmm.
All right, take it away.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged or realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all when the darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow. Show me a smile then, but don't be unhappy, can't remember when I last saw you laughing. If this world makes you crazy and you take it all you can bear, you call me up because you know I'll be there. And I'll see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors, are beautiful like a rainbow. Can't remember when I last saw you laughing. If this world makes you crazy and you take it all you can bear, you call me up because you know I'll be there. And I'll see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show the true colors are shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show true colors are beautiful like a rainbow.
Great job, Hannah. That was beautiful. Before we go to your last song, again, we want to thank all the teachers for everything you've done, not only throughout the year, but especially during this pandemic. I'll tell you from a parent's perspective, we give you a lot of credit. You had to change the way you taught. You had to learn a new way to teach that they didn't teach in college. And I'll tell you from this parent's point of view, you send home a list and say you need pencils, I'll send you a case of pencils. I'll send you 15 boxes of tissues. I'll send you a gross of crayons. I'll send you paper towels for your classroom. I'll send you anything you ask because you guys deserve it. You deserve anything and everything. I wish I could send you all on a trip to Disney World. So as much as you guys worked in these past two months. And I know that it's been frustrating on the kids, but I'm sure it's been more frustrating on you. And parents, have been having trouble. They now know what you guys go through on a daily basis. And we can't thank you enough to all the teachers and especially the MaST teachers. We thank you very much on behalf of myself and everybody, all the parents of the MaST community. We can't thank you enough for everything you do. And we want to thank the MaST administration for all their hard work and dedication and trying to get all the information out to us and doing the best they can to help the high school kids get what they deserve, help the eighth graders on their move up. I know it's difficult because things are changing every day, all the news. So we thank the administration, Mr. Swoyer, and all his team. We thank you, Mrs. Santiago. We can't thank you enough. And again, we really can't. We love you all. We thank you all. And you guys have done a phenomenal job. And now Hannah's going to take us away. And, you know, we can't have an 80s concert without Madonna. We can't have an 80s concert without Michael Jackson. And we can't have an 80s concert without a hair band, you know. So we needed a hair band. So Hannah's going to take us away with a song that's dedicated to whom, Hannah? This one is dedicated
to the CELTIC teachers.
This is goes out to the CELTIC teachers. And this is a group called REO Speedwagon.
I can't fight this feeling any longer, and yet I'm still afraid to let it flow. What started out as friendship has grown stronger. I only wish I had the strength to let it show. And even as I wonder, I'm keeping you in sight. You're a candle in the window on a cold, dark winter's night. And I'm getting closer than I ever thought I might. And I can't fight this feeling anymore. I've forgotten what I started fighting for. It's time to bring the ship into the shore and throw away the oars. Baby, I can't fight this feeling anymore. My life has been such a whirlwind since I saw you. I've been running round in circles in my mind. And it always seems that I'm following you, girl. Cause you take me to the places that alone I never find. And even as I wonder, I'm keeping you inside. You're a candle in the window on a cold, dark winter's night. And I'm getting closer than I ever thought I might. And I can't fight this feeling anymore. I've forgotten what I started fighting for. It's time to bring the ship into the shore and throw away the oars forever. Because I can't fight this feeling anymore. I've forgotten what I started fighting for. Even if I have to crawl upon your floor, come crashing through your door. Baby, I can't fight this feeling anymore.
Okay, thank you, Hannah. Okay, let me bring myself back. There we go. All right, if everybody would unmute themselves.
Hello.
Okay. How do I bring? Okay, can everybody unmute themselves? All right, everybody's up. Some people had to leave because we know the Shakespeare Society is going to put something on within the next week. So they are rehearsing as we record this. So we want to again thank the teachers. If everybody would go around. So we'll start with Stephen.
Thank you.
Brown Twins.
Thank you so much, teachers.
Miss Earhart.
Yes, thank you, teachers. We know how much you're going through right now, so thank you.
Carter.
Thank you, Miss Steph. It means a lot to us that you can just keep going on like this.
Abigail.
Thank you so much, teachers. Thank you for all you're doing, and you have no clue how much this means to me that you continue to do what you're doing even through these times, so thank you.
Ileana.
Thank you.
Hannah.
Thank you so much, teachers, and thank you for a wonderful 13 years at MaST.
And again, on behalf of the MaST Drama Club, I want to thank all these young children, students, for all their great talent. Mrs. Hartner and I, again, can't thank everybody enough, and everybody have a good night. Thanks, guys.
We'll see you
later.
Bye.
All right.